problem. I sorted out our variables so that we have our x's over here, our y's over here, and our constant over here. So,